It's not every day that we get to see Fortnite release a really old and OG emote that even is actually in the item shop right now, and it's called the Take a Bow. As you can see, this emote was last introduced in Chapter 2, Season 7, and if you do the math correctly, that means this emote hasn't been in the item shop for over 1 year.